You are HISD's Teacher of the Month for the entire district. Do you want to go outside for a minute?
You've held it together in times of tragedy out here at Revere. You're just a teacher that everybody wants to emulate. So would you like to drive that beautiful car out there? That's actually for you to drive. Let's go take a look.
Oh, this is so cool.
You deserve it.
We're very excited to give you the Driving Student Success Award on behalf of Sterling McCall Toyota and the Sterling McCall Auto Group. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
And we brought this brand new 2019 Toyota Avalon for you to drive for a month.
Awesome. Thank you all so much. This is so nice.
Here, let me give you your keys. Oh. It's not mine anymore.
Oh, wow. Feels so fancy. It's so pretty. Wow, this is amazing. All right. Y'all blocking my way. I got to drive. This is such a surprise. I'm really, really honored. I'm glad to work for HISD.
We look for that out-of-the-box thinker, that rock star teacher, the one that other teachers look up to and want to emulate, and Ms. Robinson embodies that.
It just means that hard work and then working with your kids is a good thing, going above and beyond. So I'm really, really thankful. This is so nice. I did not expect this at all. Oh my gosh.
She's someone that I trust. I trust her intentions, I trust her capability. If I hand something off to her, I know it's gonna get done. I know that if she comes to me about something that she is telling me the truth about it and that her intentions are always what's best for students. And so she is one of our premier teachers.
It gives me a sense of purpose because I like to show them that no matter what your background is, you can go on and be really successful. I had a hard upbringing, so I like working with kids that have the same situations and show them you can be successful.
So I thought this was gonna be a normal testing day and this happened to be so much more. So it's really cool. I'm really happy. Oh man, it's gonna be some luxury that I've never had. I just, it's gonna be really amazing to drive a cool new car like that.